Get that motherfucker. Jump that motherfucker. He's in our hood.
Hey, watch over here. Right,
dude, I got him. I got him. I'll beat his ass for you, okay? I'm like your big brother. Oh, behind me, behind me, behind me. He's beating me on. He's beating my ass. He's beating your brother's ass. Get him.
Yo, now we're sticking together. Now we're sticking together. Look at that.
Hey, how's it going, guys? Glitch for the victory. Before we start the video here, I just wanted to apologize. What are the freaking odds my voice cuts out midstream and trying to record my audio while trying to show you guys what I'm doing today? But essentially, I'm going to be showing you guys my loadout class for the ISO Hemlock, as well as my submachine gun, which is a secret. But if you're wanting to just get that loadout and not see the gameplay of it, it is towards the end of the video. See the timestamp in my description. That way you can skip ahead and go ahead and get that loadout so you can go frop people. If you enjoy this video, please leave a like and subscribe. And take it easy. Peace.
Hey, I'm gonna be showing you what loadout I've been running here recently since May has passed on the Vaz. In my personal opinion, I think this gun has been working out fantastically better than what I'm typically used to from the M4. It's kind of a weird mixture I did here, but it definitely worked out so far. So if you enjoy this video and it's helpful to you, please leave a like and subscribe. Thank you. And hope you enjoy.
Yeah, you die. Yeah. You do better. Okay.
I can do better. That was my first
game. I don't believe you. I'm starting not to believe you now that you're getting. You sound a little desperate. Get that motherfucker. Jump that motherfucker. He's in our hood.
Hey, watch over here. Right.
Dude, I got him. I'll beat his ass for you, okay? I'm like your big brother. Oh, behind me. He's beating my ass. He's beating your brother's ass. Get him.
Yo, now we're sticking together. Look at that.
Is he dead? Did we get him? Oh, this dude's hurting me. Guys, he's hurting me. Get him.
You'll be alright.
Yeah.
Coming up the stairs, maybe? Sounds like it.
I'm coming.
I'm tripping. I'm coming. Oh, I get it.
Enemy in the area.
Hostile UAV in this sector.
We gotta go get those guys, dude. We can't just let them get away with what they just did to me. I have no armor, though.
I pinged them.
Hold on, you need to get armor. Shh.
Need armor, bro. Only pussies need armor.
Dude, I don't want to get... It hurts when you get shot. I need to put armor on. Shit stings like a motherfucker.
It hurts a lot.
It does. It hurts bad. Oh, I marked myself as wanted. No, I'm so sorry.
Most wanted contract accepted.
You want me to kill him?
That's my mortar.
One more in the corner.
There's a guy coming in from the bridge behind us. Two more. He jumped away.
Oh no, no way you're gonna let him do this to me. You better kill him. You better take his fucking life from him. You get enough. You better take his life from him too.
I got him. I got the guy across the way. Don't worry about him.
Oh, got it.
He's cracked. He's down. Don't let him res. Don't not let him res.
Get him, Grime. Get him.
Good shit.
Good boy, Grime.
Good boy.
Good.
Contract complete.
You're fucking good,
though,
Compy.
This is what happens when we stay together.
Enemy soldier incoming.
More people.
Bosnia,
I survived the most wanted. Oh, where is he?
We're not grabbing that pack.
Whoa. He's got that scat pack. In here?
Got a UAV.
Are you kidding?
They're in the building right next to us.
At least he's on the roof.
Knocked him.
I can't do anything.
Did not.
I can't do nothing, but. I'm not gonna play that unless you guys do.
I am.
Pushing it.
Already
pushing
on it.
Okay.
Your team made it to the safe zone.
Thank you. Yo, get that motherfucker. One tap behind you.
Here, I got him.
Correct.
Fuck him.
Team wipe.
You'll be alright.
I got you, homeboy. I ain't gonna let you die in here. Look at me saving us. Look at us working together like a little team.
Positive ID on the bounty.
Pushing that guy.
Like a little cum team?
Yeah.
Little fucking cum team.
Yeah.
Y'all got two guys.
Oh, dude, there's a dude in here with us. Up on the balcony. He's up on the, he's on top of the roof.
Okay.
Second floor. Yes, you see him.
Little cum bucket.
Mm-hmm. Can I go to my loadout? Is it safe
yes.
over there?
No. No, it's not. It's
I can destroy that building, Hunter.
There's people in the window sniping. We gotta go. Gotta go. Merging people at me? I don't know if we're.
Coming to you, Hemi. Coming to you. Right around the corner. He just went in there.
Where are y'all? I need a team back up. Where is everyone? Fuck me. Where am I?
He just kept holding me.
Somebody else is shooting at me.
Holy shit, there's so many snipers looking at me. Oh my god, dude. There's so many snipers looking at me. I'm falling up on the side, yelling.
Fucker.
Hold on. Your team has entered.
Move here.
Wait, he's in there with you.
Yeah, he's off.
Wanna help me out with the res?
I got you, man. I'm coming.
Here, I'll push with you, so just in case.
There sure should be some people in that house where we're good.
So look, we should get some streaks, man.
Maybe yeah, I got people all fucking over me.
Got $33,000 and shit.
Yeah. Holy fuck. We all have quite a bit of cash. Overhead. I'm down to
dude, we got
guy.
So much money. Yeah.
No, there's a whole team up here, dude. Oh shit.
Oh, he's got sniped. Oh no, wait, never mind. No, I did.
Yeah, you guys are really fucking good.
For a second, I thought I got hit by a
I need goddamn ammo.
Go way up there.
I need armor. Oh. I wanna buy one, but.
Counter UAV online. They are blind.
Solid copy. Counter UAV is blocking enemy recon.
Not by plates.
I got a plate box on me.
I got a munition box. The plate box would be dope.
I got a plate box on me. Crazy, I got right next to you, Glaze.
Call out.
Oh my god. Oh, okay.
Primary objective complete.
Got a munitions box on.
Found some armor here. Got movement. Moving. Disregard that.
Pinch that motherfucker.
Someone just flew in.
I got him.
Eat his ass. More guys flying in.
Be advised, enemy operators are
gonna push this building.
Careful, bro. We're gonna have to get him down here.
I see him. He went on top of you. He was in his building, dude.
He's cracked. He's dropping down, I think. He's close to you, Glaze.
Ass.
Dude,
I am fucking lighting people up.
I got him.
Good shit. Is it one shot? He's gonna be in the water.
Hard push. To the right. Hard push to the right. On me. One on me. Down.
To the right.
I got him. Guard. I'm healing.
Done.
Clusters.
Fire. Got rid of most of them.
I'm healing. Everyone heal.
Quiet.
Grimy.
Quiet.
Oh shit.
Grimy heal.
What happened, bro?
Oh shit. That shit's annoying.
Did you guys want to rotate? Kill my mark.
Yeah, we can.
Castle guys, guys in castle, looking down at us here.
You have a lot of ground to cover.
Pushing hard left.
Okay, I'm coming.
Are you sure we don't get flanked from the left?
Ooh, you're
let's try to sit together.
Little fucking slut, huh?
No, dude, my uncle's about to go to jail, bro. I gotta go
right here.
Water burger.
I can't tell.
He's low.
Okay.
No, I'm being fucking very serious, man. Right,
he jumped off from that side.
Very. Super weak.
Moving to my mark.
So low, bro.
I just knocked one.
Come on, the building.
Moving here. Eliminated.
Oh, they must have jumped down. They definitely jumped down.
Yeah, they had to. I just watched them.
Up here, with me.
Let me set.
You have the bars are three bars right now. They're close.
They're either close or they're not
close. I'm headed to the top 10.
I'm going for a flank. Give me a set.
I know. Hold up. Guys are below.
Okay, give me a sec.
Guys are cuffing the shit out over here. Now. I'm getting looked at 183.
Why is he drunk at Whataburger?
Oh shit.
We're good right now, aren't we? We can just keep the high ground.
Fuck, bro.
Fisher's in the cave right now. 4v4. They're all underneath you.
Watching this.
Enemy movement.
Put their nade down there.
Gas is moving. The safe zone is far from your location. Advice
you to get something.
The thing that's next, bro, is...
Tunnel.
Right here.
Moving to my mark.
Yeah, there's a good hit spot right there.
Where's the next tunnel?
Right here. On us.
Oh shit, there's so many rare.
In the water, watch out.
There's no way, bro. He one shot me.
Back up. Come to me.
I've got you. They're gonna have to come out. Be careful, that guy has that one tap snipe.
I'll hold guard. And I'll just push point.
They're probably in the water. They're in the water.
Yeah!
Oh. They're in the water, all of them.
Need count round.
They're up, one's up. One's down. On me. Got one.
You earned the win.
I'll be back, man.
GG.
Stupid ass.
Hey, I'm popped off on the phone.
Hey, I was not gonna have y'all say that shit again.
Money back. Hey, what plan we're escape?
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed that shit as much. So this is actually the loadout I've been running here recently. As you can see here, it's kind of a weird mixture because you're not typically used to seeing two assault rifles being ran in the same class, but I've noticed like a high efficiency and time to kill. So far I've been annihilating, getting 13 to 15 kills on the average, and typically hit my PR the other day actually using this loadout class. So just tell me what you think about it. Definitely try it out before you judge it, and hope you enjoy. So we'll start with actually the Hemlock here. As you can see in the Gunsmith, these are the attachments I'm running here. I have the Harbinger just to kind of even out that recoil smoothness that you really need for an assault rifle, along with a Filder T50, typical smart barrel. You just kind of want to get that effective damage, especially when you're competing against these LMGs from a far range of snipers. So you actually have to have some kind of competition towards that, or you'll get fried every time. I also have a 45 round mag. I wish it was a little bit higher one, to be honest, but quite unfortunately there isn't. Here we got a support CP90 grip. This is actually helping with the flinch resistance a little bit more. I actually didn't really notice that comparing all my setups and loadouts. I know it's more so, I've always focused on like recoil control, but I never really noticed this one until recently someone had mentioned it to me. Maybe I was just being ignorant or something, but it's actually fantastic and it's helped me significantly with the tunings here. I actually put the sprint to fire speed up and aim down sight speed. I know, kind of defeats the purpose, but the flinch resistance still is effective in that, you know, support role. Which, so I could actually manipulate my gun to be a little bit faster with the grip. And then this is kind of a choice. You can either change your stock, but I prefer having a red dot sight, obviously, for a little bit more accuracy. My eyes are kind of bad, but it seems to help me get, you know, perfectly right on the mark so far. So I'm actually running a little bit further, not too far. That way you're not just like screwed if that's your last gun and you don't have a choice in the middle of, you know, the end of the game. But with a good flinch resistance here as well, because I think that's just very crucial when you're trying to keep on target when you're shooting. On the Harbinger, I have the recoil smoothness all the way up and bullet velocity just to kind of maximize my distance with it. Pause if you need to see it a little bit longer. I apologize if I'm been, moving kind of quick.
Have you guys been playing with each other for a while?
And then for the filter, I have the recoil stainless as well with a high damage range. Alright, next one is the secret weapon, which is the M4 here. I'm actually running pretty simple, kind of the modern warfare setup that we actually had. So we have the demo D50 buffer tube, phantom grip as well with this tuning at the recoil steadiness being all the way up. I have a good mixture of sprint to fire to aiming idle speed stability just to kind of, I typically would go the other way, but I really need the recoil on with this demo here just kind of makes it rough, so we had to kind of compensate for that. But we're using the commando 4 grip with the aiming stability high as possible and recoil stabilization is at 0.65 ounces. So as well as the echo line for the muzzle, this is the tuning for it with the recoil smoothness at 1.17 ounces and the aiming idle stability just barely moved. I just try to keep the balance here. And then with the barrel, obviously trying to get the recoil out, you figure. This thing down here makes the gun super quick, which is nice for close range. If you can hit your shots, just know that the recoil pattern is straight up and to the right a little bit, so just be wary of it. After about 5 bullets, it starts to kick to the right. If these loadouts help you, please leave a like and subscribe and enjoy this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Peace.